With STEM College Consulting, Mr. Tahapari provided us a one-page resume, and our goal was to translate all of that information beautifully on a web page. So at the very top, you can see the menu, and these are our navigation buttons. And they'll lead us to different links on the page. And something that we're really proud about with this page is how we paid attention really to the focus of his consulting business. So we were very cognizant of the font and the typeface that we chose. Mr. Tahapari is also an alumni of the University of San Diego, so we wanted to make sure that we thematically stayed with the school colors, which is the dark blues, the light blues, and the white. So at the top, you'll see the name of his company. We also have his name and the nickname that he refers, that he's referred to by his students. Actually, I'm going to click the navigation buttons up above. And you'll see how those navigation buttons lead me to different areas of the page. Testimonials. I'm going to click About. Highlights. So if we scroll together, we'll take a look at the header, which has very prominently positioned the University of San Diego logo. We have the highlight section and his consulting services. For the About Me section, we developed a flip box. And it lists his education and his credentialing. We included testimonials. And something we really wanted to touch upon specifically with the testimonials is the focus of the attention to the schools that his previous clients are now attending. We have his counseling and educational philosophy and the Contact Me page. I'm sorry, the Contact Me section. Again, very simple in design, but definitely sends a clear and specific message. Now, Mr. Tahapari also provided us information in regards to the philosophy, the testimonials, which made the build much more cohesive. He also hired us for the photography component of his web design. So in collaboration with Hi-Fi Photography, we were able to obtain some gorgeous photos of Mr. Tahapari on the campus of the University of San Diego. And you can really tell the difference between professional photography and photography that is typically taken on a cell phone. Professional photography, we believe, really tells a very beautiful and clear story.